You know the pizza's good when you forget to take a photo before everyone grabs a slice. I loved the appetizers, but the truffle white pizza was a winner for me. It was super cheesy and the perfect amount of truffle.